say what I did was alright. Getting out of ghetto was a day-to-day life. Being down so long, getting out didn't cross my mind. But I knew there was a better way of life.